This is probably one of the best national championships, one of the most even national championships we've seen in a while. And honestly, I'm going to have to give the edge to Michigan here. Washington is looking very solid. Do not be surprised if Washington comes out and wins this game. But I have Michigan coming out, and I have Michigan winning this game 37-30. They put up 37 two games in a row. Michigan gets to that 30 mark, and I believe they're going to hold them off there. 37-30. And yeah, I like that. I like that. I said Michigan. I said Washington. I'm really undecided right now, currently as of recording. I'm going to give it to Washington. Honestly, I feel like MPJ to Roma Dunze is such a nice duo. It's so clean. Add in the running back there for power back, extra yards after the carry. It is a great offense to watch. Both teams have a great offense. But I think MPJ and his squad will get it rolling on Monday night. I think they'll come away with a dub. And I could see MPJ putting